explaining Newton's third law. For every action, there is equal and opposite reaction.